started in the Caribbean, where Jonas and I lived on our sailboat Zing. We lived very simple lives on the ocean. No fridge, no shower, and only the sun as our energy source. We would sail, dive, free dive, spearfish, and surf. It wasn't hard to see the problem. Dead or bleached coral reefs and trash everywhere. With our lives pretty much being dependent on the ocean, we felt like we were obligated to do something, to give back to the ocean. So we started Zing Ocean Conservancy, an organization and a movement founded for the sole purpose of doing what we can to help the ocean. Help the ocean with positivity and enthusiasm. Help it with Zing.